I hand make my own natural skincare from scratch for dry and sensitive skin. I have three varieties of my body butter, face oil and lip balm. Now my business was born out of a necessity. My then 4-month-old son was burnt by a moisturizer. I decided to make my own natural skincare. Came up with these fantastic body butters, which really improved his skin.